guys, Sol here, and today we're gonna play some Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Anyways, we left here from the Jungle Rollers level, which I actually didn't obtain the little gem there. And I think the reason for that, I think we have to obtain something later on in the game in order to like actually go back and get it. So I'm just gonna wait on that, maybe go back and collect that stuff later. So for now, I'm just gonna progress on. But anyways, let's keep moving, guys. All right. So far, so good. Oh man. All right, we already got a mask. It's a good thing. Considering we don't know what's up ahead. Jeez. Plant. Oh man. The plant makes a return in this level. Oh boy. Oh, one. I'm this normal, even point and counting. Just jump it. Who cares? Come on, monkey. Get out of the way. Turtle. I just give it to Naughty Dog with this game. Like, well, I mean, when they first came out with the game, because obviously somebody else was in charge of this game. I was gonna say. I was talking about it with my brother. Like, he was telling me, no, it wasn't like Naughty Dog that was like in charge of this like enhancement version. But anyways, enough talking about the graphics. We're here for the gameplay. Now if I can only jump up there. Jeez. Come on. Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh, come on. I'm gonna be here a while, aren't I? Yeah guys, I'm so sorry. These boxes do not like me. As you can see, bringing me back down. They don't want me to go up ahead. Go forward in life. Anyways, checkpoint reach. Alright. I just don't like the fact that the hitting the turtle forward doesn't like get the... are you kidding me? No! No, oh, come on, I wanted to get that box. Oh well. Jeez. Yeah, sorry about that, little spiky things. You're not getting me today. Oh, nope. How do we get past this guy? There we go. Jeez, guys. Whoa. Did it do that in the original game? Like, sliding thing here? Jeez. Oh my god. What sort of enhancements did they do aside from the graphics? Jeez. Quiet, ew. Stop making fun of me. There you go. Pretty sure we can come back. Like, if we don't get all the boxes, we'll have, like, the ability to jump higher or something. Because, I mean, this jump just doesn't cut it. There we go. At least we got 3 tokens for the extra level. So that's for those tokens. And I was forgetting that that's what they were for. Bonus round. Oh man. Okay, first we get these. Oh, come on. No. I'm all like, no, I need to get that box up there. That's a good thing we can retry it. I was thinking of like the last game I played from Crash Bandicoot, which was like the Wrath of Cortex, where I think if you die a certain amount of times, you can actually get the gem. Hold on. But anyways, I might actually play that game again too. It didn't came with this trilogy though. It's only for like the first original 3 games. Wrath Cortex came like right in the PS2 and then the Xbox. Which frankly, the Xbox version, oh my god. I keep talking. I'm dying. All right, I'm gonna stay focused. My goodness. This is not how you progress, so come on. You know this. Okay. Jeez. That always gets me. I'm gonna jump on the boxes while they're there. No! I'm more like that I hit her away. Trophy urn, I meant to do that. Okay, so I got a trophy for hitting my girlfriend there. I mean, Crash's girlfriend. Jesus, man. I'm a savage. Oh, man. Aww. See, yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to come back to this level to get that other extra jam thing. Well, actually, I'm gonna have to come back to this level anyways, because, like, there's, like, the time thing that I need to do. I only missed 9 boxes. Okay. Hold the phone. Before we head on to the next level, let's just do a quick run, and we can get the relic. Relics just all based on time, so the faster we get there, the better. I don't think I got it. Get out of the way, turtle. They don't make it there. Jeez. No! Damn it! Be careful. This is gonna be the hardest one yet. Considering the boxes here, not my favorite. As you notice. It's like I feel like I'm the one jumping too. Oh my god. Then we have to deal with this guy. Jesus. It's not gonna be easy, guys. I'm telling you that right now. Oh, come on! Oh, jeez. No! Damn it! I don't know what's worse, the Call of Duty level that I did in the last video, or this thing. Oh dear. The pressure is rising. Jesus. Oh, now I get that box, huh? Jeez, well, at least I got it for the time thing. This guy, oh my god! This thing's gonna piss me off. My goodness! I guess as a kid you don't take it as serious. Maybe that's the answer. Oh my god. I'm like so on the edge right now with this game. Jesus. I don't remember this feeling so challenging. Jeez. Okay, we gotta keep moving. Forget that. Jesus. Did we do it? No, we didn't. Okay, come on. We can do this. I'm like serious about this. My serious face. Yes, 56 seconds. Woohoo! Alright! Oh my god, that took such a while. I'm genuinely happy about that. Oh my god. He's gonna call it win. Jeez. Kidding me. I tell you guys, I swear. I was about to blow my brains. Damn. Yeah, tell you, anyone tells you this is a children's game, well, it is a children's game, but it's challenging children's game. Well, it could be. It's just a matter of focus and just timing it when doing the jumps. But I'm pretty sure we will get like a power to jump higher in order to like obtain like the gems that I'm talking about. But anyways, I'll be looking forward to the next part, which is going to be Boulder's mission here. And yeah, I'm definitely going to be playing this game some more because, oh man, it's just a lot of nostalgia with these games I've been playing lately. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed that. Hope you like and share this video, and definitely be on the lookout for more videos coming up. And yeah, this is bye for now. And yeah, till next time, guys.